Forget about all that other nonsense. Right now, it's time for Raw. Not sure you can hear me with this capacity crowd letting loose, but we're about ready to kick this thing off. Singles action is under
great job escaping, trying to turn.
And he hits the belly one. What's he got to do to win here tonight?
This can go either way, Cole. Right now, it appears to be more of a feeling out process.
Well, now that we're underway, it should start to become clear what he plans to do to win this thing.
Tonight.
John Cena is measuring. He's looking at it. Attitude adjustment!
There is no coming back from that one.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Attitude adjustment! He's back in control here.
Look out, John Cena is measuring. He can do it here. And John Cena is your winner.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
Put it in the books. And there was no question about that one.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
There's nothing quite like experiencing the Phenom make his way to the ring.
Truly one of the most historic scenes in the history of sports entertainment.
And a win here would go a long way in proving he's as good as he says he is.
Sounds like you're doubting him, Cole. Let me tell you something, you never want to doubt this guy. Trust me.
The ambush fails.
Yeah, good thing, too.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. Tombstone pile driver.
That'll likely do it, Michael.
This could be it. Taker setting it up.
Tombstone.
Hopefully, John Cena can recover.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
When you bring such a high level of intensity to the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.